But one of the ancient kings wanted immortality and began a bloody war to gather the crystals. Blood was flowing all over the world, and the crystals slowly lost their light. Only a few would survive to the long-lasting war, living in the ruins for a long period of time. And after a very, very long time, the crystals slowly started to shine.
Follow me. Up ahead!